Hey everybody, it's Dark here. I'm giving you a new Let's Play called NaissanceE? NaissanceE. Well, probably should have done some research instead of diving in blindly, but you know. it wouldn't be a Let's Play from this channel if I did my work and research. I picked this because it's a fairly short game. I don't believe there are any achievements, so no stress. And it's kind of a... kind of slash walking slim... what is that? I wonder if this has to do with the French word. You know, like, Renaissance stands for rebirth, so does this mean birth? Man-made horrors beyond my comprehension. Let's go. I should put on both headphones. There we go. Lucy is lost. Okay. Whoa. Wait. Okay. Did I not say I'm not good at parkour? How do I get up there? Easy. How? I'm stuck. What? How do I get back here? Okay, now that's where I came from. There's something at the end of this. What the? Why did it save? I don't understand. Oh, I get it. Oh, shit. I messed up.
Buzz. Oh, I get it. I figured it out.
Wasn't that bad. Is that all they got? It is a bit dark, I'm not gonna lie. What's with the weird music? Hey, it's you. What's the point of this? You're supposed to push them, okay? Yeah. I think. I think they just show you exits. Aha. Yeah. Okay. So this game has a lot of like work done with the shadows. Aha, I see. Okay. Wait, was this not where I started? What is that? Okay, that's weird. Maybe I'm supposed to jump across? Yeah. What else can it be, right? This is very difficult. I don't know when... Okay. One step at a time. I can't see shit. Oh, shh. How though? Even if I make this jump, but then Okay, I'm terrified. This is like extreme Minecraft. The parkour one. Doesn't feel like it made any difference. Oh, it's not right. Now what? Can't see shit. Oh, I fell. I fell pretty bad there. Well, I knew I was supposed to get down here, but you know what? I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna stick to the lights. Damn, this sucks. It's a little bit better. I can actually see now. Doesn't make it any easier though. Oh, I see. Okay. You know what this reminds me of? The Backrooms, minus the horror. For those of you that don't know what the Backrooms are, it's basically like clipping, but like in real life. No clipping. Clipping through the floor, basically. Can't see. Almost fell there. How am I supposed to get through this? Oh, you have to do it in one go? That's impossible. Did it? Owned? Get good at video games? Is there a speedrunning record for this game? Yeah, okay. What the f... How? Doesn't make any sense.
Do I just jump over there, or? I don't get it. Oh, I see. Thought you could get away, eh? Now where the hell am I? Why did it lag? Isn't this where I started? Imagine this is what future human cities look like. Oh. Wait, what? I'm so lost. Okay. Not sure what the point of that is, but okay. Oh. Okay, now what? I guess go this way. Oh. Now what? I'm stuck. Oh, there's a ladder. When I fall though? I think I'm seeing the pattern here. There's a ladder up there. In order to get there, I need to access. Oh, interesting. If I move this, oh shit. Definitely don't move that. Oh, I see. What the heck? Oh, there's a ladder here. Am I supposed to do that though? Oh, this loops back. That's right. I don't get it. Okay, now what? Oh, that's genius. He's done it? Oh shit! That's right. It's not permanent. That makes it go away. That makes it appear. Okay, we got it. We got it. Get owned. Oh, come on. Am I at the top? I'm at like the very top. When I first started. Ow. I wonder if the health matters. Yeah, this way. Okay. Know what? Oh, he's done it? I can't see. Oh shit, we're back up here. Same thing that happened last time, except the other end? Yep. Now I've lit the two towers. Oh. Whoa! I got basically sucked into this. What the heck happened? Did I die? Yeah, what the heck happened? Going down? What do you mean? I can't. Okay, that's weird. This game has weird physics. Oh my god. Look at this architecture. I feel like this is what it would feel like if, let's say, a medieval villager was to wake up now and see our cities. This is what it would be for us if we woke up in like the distant future. Especially if it was like nighttime, there's no one around. I say take the stairs. Let's take the stairs. Not up, down, stupid. There we go. Maybe humans have evolved where they have no need for a physical form. could also be it. That's scary. Did I go up or down? It did say going down, but I'm kind of too curious to see what's up here. What's this, for example? Maybe these lights are the only way to distinguish, like, gas forms versus, you know, physical forms. Makes no difference. So it can't go in the doors. Keep going. We've reached the end. Wait, what the hell am I supposed to do now? Well, we're screwed. Unless I missed something. I'm supposed to crawl along these? How do I get there? Oh shit. I think that might be it. Oh shit. We made it though. I lived. Now what? This is a dead end, so... Oh, shit, hold on. Am I supposed to do that, or...? It looks like it, that's the only way. Damn, okay. Wow, we've been recording for a while. Didn't realize. Next time it saves, I'll... Oh, that leads to the same place. And what was the point? I haven't gone the right way. Stairs here, but see, like, this is like a home or a bar. There's no signs of life. Why is there a pole in the middle? Don't worry about it. What's this way then? This looks like a restaurant? I don't know. What a maze this thing is. Am I back to where I was before? Can't be. Yep. There's the quarters, living quarters, or whatever it was. This is a weird room. Maybe the only way down is through that hole. Well, I felt I didn't solve anything. Oh wait. Hold that thought. That was the purpose of this chapter, going down. So, technically, I'm setting out to do just that. That may be taking me longer than usual. I'm not very good at breathing. Just like in real life. What is this way? Why do they have so many mazes to confuse you? This would be a great futuristic horror game where you gotta outrun your enemy, but you're trapped in this kind of like never-ending nightmare of infinite stairs. Okay, that's not the right way. What are those things? They look like giant caterpillars. Or slugs. Am I even going the right way? Oh, what the hell? I don't understand. Still don't understand. What the heck do I do? Alright, you know what? Because we've been recording for quite some time, I'm going to leave it off here, but if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't. As always, I shall catch you on the next episode of Let's Play NaissanceE. I'm not sure how to say it. Yeah, take care for now. See ya.